My next guest is a Grammy Award-winning performer and an old friend of the show here. On June 18th, she begins a tour with Michael Bolton at the Starplex Amphitheater in Dallas, Texas, performing her recent number one hit, Power of Love. Please welcome Celine Dion.
Of love asleep and tired, are rolling by like thunder now. As I look in your eyes, I hold on to your body and feel each move. Your voice is warm and tender, a love that I could not forsake, 'cause I'm your lady and you are my man.
was the first time you were here? About, was it 3 years ago, 4 years ago?
I think it's 4 years ago.
Oh, man.
And this is the 10th time that I've been on your show.
Oh, no, it's great. I remember the first time. It was
again,
great.
Again, thank you for inviting
terrific.
Me again.
Oh, of course.
But of course.
But of course. You have other news, yes?
What?
You have other news, yes?
I always have new news.
Ah, this is a big news.
And this is a big ring, too.
Oh, let me see. You got engaged. Look at that. Wow. Boy, that's you know, those home shopping people do wonderful stuff. You can't even, that is, you know.
This is kind of my own photo spot, just in case the lights are not working. But
not
really, I'm joking, but this is, I am very proud of this. So, I'm just very much in love. And I was engaged recently with my manager, René.
Yeah.
And I have to tell you this story because he's such a sweetheart. He's such an incredible man because he's very sensitive. And I love sensitive men.
Oh, me too.
And what happened is, I was touring and I was on tour, and when I have a day off, I always stop talking.
Really?
And that day, it was my birthday.
Yeah.
And I was stopping talking, and I had a little problem with my voice, so I said to René, for my gift, I want to give myself a gift. I want to go and see my doctor in New York to check if everything is fine. To make the long story short, came back at the airport, he's picking me up at the airport, and I said, I have to stop talking because I have to rest my voice. He said, just give me 15 minutes because I want to give you a gift and I want to have your impression of the gift. And I said to him, okay, we'll wait. So we go to the hotel and you see him, he's so nervous and he's trying to have the perfect lighting, the ambience, everything, room, everything. Like,
a sensitive guy.
Perfect, and he's trying and it doesn't work. Opening this light too much, closing it too dark, whatever. I'm helping him to have the perfect light. And then we're sitting down. So I'm waiting because he wants me to talk and have, so he says, and he's starting to cry, and I don't even know what's going on. So takes out a box from his pocket, and he's holding the box in his hand, and I still don't know what's going on. And he's crying like a baby. And he says, you know, I've never done something like this before. It's my first time, and I love you so much. And I said, René, stop crying. Just give me the box. You know?
Sorry.
And he's opening the box and he's looking, and I figured out that it was a ring, and I was nervous and I just couldn't wait to see, and I wanted him to tell me, would you, you know? And he's opening the box and he's looking at the ring and he's crying and I don't see nothing yet. And he's crying and the light's turning off. I don't know what happened. Then room service and then everything, and it took like about half an hour before I saw the ring. And finally I saw the ring, and he said to me that he was in love with me and so do I. And which is very happy. Hopefully, we'll get it married in November.
Oh, that'd be good. That'd be good. Get married on the 30th. That's my day.
30th?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, 30th.
You going to do another song when we come back?
I would love to.
More with Celine right after this. Be right back.